Chelsea handler blames Trump supporters for Texas shooting, president gives her epic smackdown. Chelsea handler, who is now calling herself a political activist after her Netflix gig got canceled, immediately weighed in on the horrendous mass shooting at a Baptist church in Texas. Handler made her ill-advised remarks before the police had even cleared the victims' bodies, blaming the shooting on Trump supporters. Well, President Donald Trump just slapped Handler and her idiot leftist cohorts with an epic smackdown, causing her to spin out of control. Leave it to big mouth idiot Chelsea Handler to make one of the most egregious statements after the mass shooting in Sutherland Springs, Texas. The lone shooter entered the First Baptist Church and shot and killed 26, with reports saying 24 more were wounded. Within a few minutes of the shooting appearing on the news, Handler decided she alone knew who was to blame: Republicans, meaning those who elected Donald Trump. Innocent people go to church on Sunday to honor their God, and while doing so, get shot and killed. What country? America. Why? Republicans, tweeted Handler. She tweeted this before the President of the United States had responded to the shooting. That is how quickly Handler politicized this terrible event. However, she wasn't done with her nonsense and outright hate-mongering. I don't know how these poor people are supposed to accept that their government watches these mass shootings and does nothing. It's so sick, she tweeted a few hours later. Handler again has nothing on her mind but politics, not prayers or any type of decent response. Before former President Barack Obama divided Americans, our country would pull together during a tragedy. We all mourned as one, especially in the immediate aftermath. Those days are gone after Obama created monsters like Chelsea Handler, and the former president himself had to politicize the shooting, too. May God also grant all of us the wisdom to ask what concrete steps we can take to reduce the violence and weaponry in our midst, Obama tweeted. Wow, Obama calling on God to do anything is rich, but to reduce our weaponry takes the cake. We aren't deceived by his slick words, and neither was our president. The failed Netflix star and failure of a former president opened their big mouths before they had any facts about the shooting. Law enforcement has since identified 26-year-old Devin Kelly as the gunman, but the motive is still not fully known. The Texas church shooter who shot dead 26 people and injured 24 others was an outcast who preached his atheism online, reports Daily Mail, adding, Nina Rose Nava, who went to school with the gunman, wrote on Facebook, in, sick, in complete shock. I legit just deleted him off my FB, Facebook, cause I couldn't stand his post. He was always talking about how people who believe in God we are stupid and trying to preach his atheism. Handler, Obama, and the rest of the leftist nutjobs are reeling after President Trump slapped them hard with reality after it was reported the shooter was a felon, court-martialed by the Air Force, and could not legally own a weapon. Addressing not only the shooter, but you could say the leftist idiots, too, Trump said, we have a lot of mental health problems in our country, as do other countries. He went on, fortunately, somebody else had a gun that was shooting in the opposite direction, otherwise it would have been much worse. Trump added, this isn't a gun situation. We could go into it, but it's a little bit soon to go into it, according to CNN. Well, that truth hit Handler, Obama, and their cohorts hard. Trump's truth bomb landed right on their leftist heads, blowing up their nonsense about gun control and the lies they spew about Trump supporters. The shooter was mentally deranged and his atheism seems to be the impetus of his mental delusions, along with some reports that his in-laws attended that Baptist church. If anything, and this is just speculation, what this guy needed most of all was God, but he formed a hatred of God and those of us who worship Christ. Liberal nutjobs point the finger at conservatives when a deranged killer commits a mass shooting, blaming the gun instead of laying blame with themselves after they drag this country into the godless gutter. For example, a new hit rap song by a female rapper named Black China is called Pop That PC Like a Pistol, and yet, you and I are blamed by Handler and Obama for this evil violent culture we are living in. The last thing proud patriots will stand for is giving up our guns. Like the saying goes, they can have my gun when they take it out of my cold dead hand, and the liberal losers who are faking their outrage at gun violence will be waiting until hell freezes over to ever succeed with any of their warped plans to take away our Second Amendment rights. This is still America, and the Constitution was not written by leftist snowflakes, thanks to Almighty God.